Hello everybody, my name is Elle and today I'm here to do a review on some CBD infused chocolates. If you are a chocolate lover and CBD is a part of your daily routine, this video is for you. So today I'm going to be talking about these are the Vena, it looks backwards, I am so sorry. It's the Vena CBD chocolates. Now the flavor is milk chocolate and toffee crumble. The bag itself comes with 10 squares, and they are packaged in these. So when you open the bag, it's 10 of these. Nice little gold wrapper. Now, each square has 25 milligrams of CBD. Each square. Now, I don't mind opening it up and showing you all how it looks, because that means I can have me a piece. The paper is a little thick. It's it's a little thick. It's 10 of these in the bag. Now when I first got them, I didn't know what to expect because I've never had CBD infused chocolates or anything, really. I've never tried anything that had CBD in it. So I was really excited to try them. Plus I love chocolate, so anything with chocolate in it, I'm down for it. So when I tried them, I was shocked. Like, it was really good. Like, they taste like regular chocolate. You know, like something you got out of the store or the Target or the candy store or something. Wherever y'all at, wherever y'all buy y'all chocolate. It just tastes real regular. It's very creamy, very chocolatey, very delicious, very yummy in my tummy. Very, very, very good. I give it a 10 out of 10. I love the packaging. I just love things that look like they're not just thrown together. You know, they look like quality. This is quality chocolate. So if you're a chocolate lover or a CBD lover, you'll enjoy these. I might break this square. No, I'm not. yes, I did. Okay, so this is what the square looks like. It's real plain. They don't even have the logo for the company on it. You know, since it's now, I'm gonna take me a little bite. It's real tasty. It's very good. Very good. I did not know what to expect, and I am very, very, very pleased with it. Now, as far as the nutritional value, each of those squares has 50 calories, 3.5 grams of fat, 2 grams of saturated fat, and 5 grams of sugar, and even 1 little gram of protein in there. Get you a little protein in your diet. So it's not too much sugar, which is crazy because it tastes so good. A lot of times when we like something, especially like something sweet, like chocolate, is usually loaded with sugar. That's not loaded with sugar. And it tastes awesome. It tastes awesome. Now that bag itself usually runs for $25, somewhere around $25, because it is the holidays. I saw that Vena was having a sale. Now that bag costs $19.95. And if you're a first time visitor to their website and you put in your email to receive any offers or sales they have going on, you get 15% off of your first order. So if you don't mind spending around $15, $16 on chocolate, you know, go for it. You know, but because it's not just regular chocolate. You know, it's not Hershey's. It might taste a little like Hershey's, but it's not Hershey's. You know what I mean? This is CBD chocolate. So you're going to spend on it. You know, CBD is derived from the hemp plant. You know, I read an article on Harvard's website, and it was talking about all the health benefits and medical benefits of CBD and how CBD helps with chronic pain and CBD helps with seizures, and how there's this new medication that has CBD in it that's FDA approved for people who have seizures. It even said that CBD helps with anxiety. But don't go on the Vena website and buy all the chocolate. Talking about I'm buying 10 bags of chocolate and I'm gonna just eat it and all my anxiety gonna be gone. That's not how it works. Don't do that. If you have anxiety, go and talk to your therapist and your psychiatrist. Don't buy that. Now, Vena does have other products as far as CBD products. They have drops, which I do have the drops as well. They don't taste bad. They don't taste bad. But I've only had it twice, so I can't really tell y'all nothing. Because I don't know if the effect is supposed to have. Because I've only had it twice. So I have those. And then I also have the capsules. They sell a 30-day supply of CBD capsules. I believe they're called Rise and Shine. Now, I first became acquainted with Vena because I'm a writer. So I get emails from publicists all the time about everything. Because they want me to write about the people them that they work for. So when I did a CBD gift guide for the holidays, I definitely included some of Vena's products. Because I found that people include CBD, you know, in their daily routine. It's a big part of some people's lives. Because it really helps them. Now, I did read the reviews on these particular chocolates, and some people said it made them feel relaxed, and they really enjoyed the taste and everything, but they did feel relaxed. Now, as far as for me, I wouldn't say I felt relaxed. I just like eating them. You know, they taste real good. It's high quality. Chocolate. So I just like it. You know, I wasn't really cool, calm, and collective. I was chilling. It didn't really do anything for my mood or anything. You know what I mean? I was just munching. But, you know, if I started taking the capsules, which I'm going to. I actually started today. The capsules and the drops, I think, will be different. Now, the capsules and the drops have a higher doses of CBD. So, I'm pretty sure they're going to have an effect. And as far as Vena and their CBD products, they do have more. They have a selection of things. So I will put a link to their page in the description box below. So you could go if you're a CBD lover, if you're looking for a supplement to try or sweets like the chocolate. I would definitely recommend and going to see what they're about. But as far as this chocolate, this here, the small batch bag, I give this a 10 out of 10. It's empty. I think that's my last one. I ain't even got no more. I done ate them all. I'm mad now. Now I gotta go get me some more. Cause these I got ghosts. These are good. These are really, really, really good. So if somebody's birthday is coming up or you just want to try them, I would say definitely get them. But I think if you know somebody that's a CBD lover and you want to put together a little gift for them, I think this could be a part of the gift. It's not supposed to be the only gift. But I definitely think it could be a part of the gift. Or anything else from the CBD line from Vena. Because these chocolates are really good. And if these chocolates taste like this, I could imagine, you know, the effects and just the quality in general of everything else from the CBD line. So, coming from me, the chocolate lover, I give these a 10 out of 10. These are slamming. I'm mad I ain't got no more. I'm going to have to go and use their little sale. Because I'm mad. But yes, I'm going to put the link in the description box. I'm also going to put that link to the CBD Lovers gift guide. So you guys can go check it out. You know, you might want to try some other things that have CBD in it. You might be looking to expand your collection. So I'll put all those links in the description box. So that's it for me, guys. Y'all take care. I'm gonna go finish my chocolate. Bye, y'all.